those trophies see how my trophies gleam in the sunlight, see how they shine. What do you think it took to become the English hammer throwing champion? 1969, do you think in that moment when my big moment came and I treated the rules with casual disdain? Well, not hell! Circle and I changed my plan. What? As I jumped on my palm, did I wave my hand? I did not. As I started my spin, did I look at the view? Did I drift off in dream for a minute or two? Do you think I faltered or amended my rotation? Do you think I altered my intended elevation? As the hammer took off, did I change my grunt? For my grunt I had practiced for many a month. Not a jot, not a dot, did I stray from the plot? Not a detail of my throw was adjusted or forgotten. Not even when the hammer left my hands and sailed high up above the stands. Did I let myself go? No. If you want to throw the hammer for your country, you have to stay inside the circle all the time. If you want to make the team, you don't need happiness or self-esteem. Just need to keep your feet inside the line. Sing, children! 2, 3, 4! Ha ha ha.